summer streets and the pavements are burning, I said.
In the 1980s, we were proud of the city.
LA was glamorous, but if you went around to the other side, LA could be a very dark place.
I was on the freeway, and here comes somebody speeding, and all of a sudden he just swerves around my car. It's like he's right there, like a moment stop. And he has this horrible big grin, and he's missing all these teeth. He just stared at me like a killer clown.
You got us a serial killer.
There was no doubt about it. This was a pretty sick individual.
The so-called night stalker who has terrorized California.
The same man is suspected in 6 to 8 murders and 25 to 30 attacks.
He's someone that will go into a home at night and will kill.
I woke up to a very loud noise, to which I responded, John, and immediately I knew it wasn't John, but something was there.
There was no pattern. Anyone could be a victim. He went after old people, young people, men, women.
It's unheard of.
We've never encountered anybody like that in criminal history.
Everybody was talking about it.
I'm scared. I think everybody else is scared.
It's a cruel.
Pressure was on to stop the madman that was doing all this.
So we start trying to piece all this puzzle together.
We were in for a roller coaster ride.
It's the only time in my entire life that I slept with a gun.
There's pentagrams on walls.
It just keeps getting creepier.
And he waited until he saw the fear in her eyes, then he shot her.
What causes a person to do what he does?
I said, I won't scream. I swear upon God. And he said, swear upon Satan.
You could sense it. There's evil in that man.
It's a cruel, cruel.